25% of the population is flat-footed. Most will never know it, but a number will develop symptoms. Some people with abnormal feet will participate in vigorous weight-bearing exercise, which includes everything almost except swimming, and these people may suffer pain in any of the weight-bearing joints and ligaments from the ankle right up to the neck. You know, when you walk or run, you land first on your heel. Then the weight is transferred to the outside of the foot, and then the foot rolls inward to shift the weight to the base of the big toe. This rolling inward, or pronation, in a normally arched foot protects the lower extremities from injury. In flat feet, there's just too much pronation. Excessive pronation can't be cured, but it can be modified with good equipment. Athletic shoes today are highly engineered, and almost all of them provide arch support. But if you're developing pain from excessive pronation, you want to choose a shoe with maximum support, maybe even a 4-degree tilt to the outside. If proper shoes aren't enough, there's another trick. These are shoe inserts called longitudinal arch supports, or orthotics in street lingo. A plaster cast of your foot is used to make a rubber insert which limits pronation. Orthotics are widely used today among athletes, and the general public is just now beginning to take advantage of them too. If you should develop pain with physical activity, look first to those feet as a possible cause. See your family doctor for medical advice and a referral to a good orthotic service. With this update on fitness, I'm Charlene Prickett.